for long.
It was, and then it
Okay, everybody, welcome back. We are very excited to have this band on our stage once again. They were incredible last time they were here. Please put your hands together for Lillie Lemon.
Lemon like the banner. And
we're a synth pop band, in case you couldn't tell. And people say, we don't hire duos. I'm like, but we're a band. They don't believe me. Two people can't make that much noise. This is a song about long before I moved to California. I was terrified of California. Everything about it scared me. Like, they have sharks and like the desert. I don't know what that's like. I don't want to be there. I was from Wisconsin. Wisconsin does not have desert. Sharks and desert and like tsunamis, I imagine, because of all the earthquakes, right? Something that happens like every day. I just assumed, like, I don't want to have to adjust to that lifestyle, getting attacked by tsunami sharks in the desert. So I wrote a song about it, about being afraid of California. And then I moved there and I wasn't so scared anymore, and the song's called California Drifting. Kicking tired, dreaming feet. The fault emerges, sniffs the air, and rises from the deep. And the earthquake that follows after pushes California against the shore, and it splits apart at the seams. And now we're on the ocean floor. The day the fault breaks, the fault breaks, the day. Sinking. I break my heart in the quake. Yeah, I break it in the thinking. But California is alive, floating on the waves. 1,000 years and it's a legend, an adventure to be brave. The day the fault breaks, the fault breaks, the day.
California.
Thank you so much, everybody.
Can we get a little more subwoofer? Is that possible?
Hit us with
a little more subwoofer.
Give us those.
See what you can get without feeding back.
Haha. Speaking of things I am afraid of, this is a song about a boy. They are terrifying. It's called Liar. Beautiful. So glad to see you again. And we've got Team Francis also, who I'm super stoked to be playing with. And how often is it that you get to have like three really strong female artists in the same room? Doesn't happen as much as you'd want it to, so this is gonna be a good night for us. Represent. So this is the last show of our 3-month tour. 60 plus dates across the country and back. across and back again. And then across one more time and then back. Yeah, that's three, right? And the place where we live in Monterey, California, is really close to this abandoned military complex called Fort Ord. And it was decommissioned in the 90s. And it's got like all these buildings that nobody wants to tear down because they're full of asbestos. And no one can afford to do it. So they're just like left to decompose back into the earth. And it's incredibly creepy there because there's this like dementor fog over the city like 24 hours a day. It's really dark and very depressing. It kind of just like sucks all the warmth out of your heart. You don't think of those things when you're in California, but that's like, that place is always fog, always like hovering in the low 40s. It's very chilly and very strange and very weird. And I wrote a song about getting stuck there. It's called 2,000 Miles.
But your arms were cold, this isn't right.
a slow song. Do you guys want to slow dance with me? All together. Just side by side, you know, like. The song's about one of those relationships where the guy is like, man, I love you so much. We could do anything with our love. And I'm like, I kind of just want to be casual and like date people. And they're like, no, my heart will make this all work out, I promise. We'll soar into the stars together. And I'm like, I just want to get a beer, if that's cool. That poor guy, you know what I mean? This is that relationship, it's called sinking. We're gonna do a song from our first album. That means we have more than one. That was a subtle hint. Did you guys pick up on that? We've got two albums. And they're both for sale. That's amazing. What year is this? You guys can just buy albums at shows and they're on CDs and stuff. We have t-shirts, shot glasses for the bar. With my name on them, you know. We have pens, you guys, we have our own pens. Can I talk about this? We have pens that have a stylus for your cell phone on the back. It's my favorite piece of merch because I use them and they're really nice. I just order them for me, but like if you want one, you could buy one too. But every time someone buys one, I'm like, shoot, I could be using that pen right now. I have like a bag full of pens, like they're all in the, not just my pens, like a bunch of pens. You know, the hospital pens and stuff. St. Jude's Children's Hospital, the clicky ones. So this song, this is our, thanks for the pin, by the way. This is, I love it. Get it? Because it says love on it. This is our, yeah, he knows what's up. When we play metal shows, which we do frequently, we play with a bunch of metal bands every once in a while. Because people don't know what to do with us. They're like, electropop? Is that like acoustic? Or is it like punk? Heavy metal, maybe? So we wind up playing with like Mushroom Head and stuff like that. And this is when we go to these shows, everybody's so nice, you know, they're like, oh, look at those cute people. They had no idea what they were in for. I'm like, but I got this one song and it's got some really metal lyrics in it. Doesn't sound metal, but the lyrics are the kind of metal. It's called Stardust.
I'm not afraid to die.
We got a couple more for you.
Is that about right? A couple more?
Two? Does that seem like the right number?
Three? Okay. Four? You guys wanted a cover? Okay.
Let's cool. Wow, no one ever says that. That's amazing. They usually want one, though, and they're like, no, do an original. But then you do a cover, and they're like, yeah, it's my shit. And they freak out, and they love it. Like, yeah. I don't know. That one works. Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah? Cool.
Oh, my God. Is that a scarf?
Is that underwear?
It's not. It could be underwear if you tied it right. This is Christmas. You guys, it's Christmas time. It's my favorite time of year. I'm gonna put this on my mic stand so that you all remember that it's Christmas in case you forgot. People either love or hate this cover. I think you're the loving type.
Be this good.
This is our last song. Does that sound like the right thing to say?
No. Okay, let's can't get home.
Okay. Calm
two
down.
More songs.
We'll do two more.
We can play all night, but
this is the other thing I'm terrified of. I have like three things: California, boys, and outer space. Oh my God! Have you thought about outer space lately? It is so big. It's like it goes on forever, and it's empty mostly. You can't breathe in it. Can't even. It's like too cold. Doesn't matter if you have really good snow boots or not. You're gonna die. It's like, can you imagine? And so, of course, I'm fascinated by everything that has to do with space. I read about all the horrible accidents with astronauts and cosmonauts and Russians. And it's like, how do they keep doing this stuff? Well, the early Russians were cosmonauts, not astronauts. There's a difference. Anyway, I'm not going to get technical with you. Wobbles. So, I wrote a song about it. Getting lost in space. It's called Can't Get Home.
I think we need a t-shirt that says, have you thought about space lately?
T-shirt, have you thought about space lately? Lillie Lemon. Jupiter is rising, somewhere a star shines bright. Behind me the ether, it's been years since I've seen the light. If I'd known then what I know now, I never would have left the light. If I'd known then what I know now, I would have held you tight. Oh, I can't get home. Oh, I can't get home. It's hard to be alone. Oh, I can't get home. Somewhere the earth is turning, she faces the sun. Once I knew those voices, long before the damage was done. If I'd known then what I know now, I never would have left the light. If I'd known I'm not afraid to be alone. you. Thank you for having us, you guys. Thanks to Studio on 4th and Mike. The song is called Burning Bridges. This land is divided, we're suffering. The trestles weak. We'll leave this world behind someday. Our stories bring proof divine with the truth. But they say bodies sway at the tracks as a vicious proof of what it costs to lose. Please tell me
it will all fall down to cinder.
I'm Lillie Lemon. Stick around. More great music coming up.